It's a red letter day for the health of our children with the launch of Australia's first immunisation program to fight a dangerous virus that's as common as the cold. RSV puts thousands of infants in hospital every year.
At 2 years old, Nola Rose was struck down with RSV. Mum Jodie feared she wouldn't make it.
The thought of that is unbearable. I never ever heard of it, and never did I think it would do that to my two-year-old daughter.
RSV, respiratory syncytial virus, is as common as the cold. Each year, some 12,000 Australian children under five end up in hospital, often in intensive care. A handful will die.
It's very alarming, the numbers, when you look at them in terms of how many children, particularly young children, who end up in hospital each year.
Symptoms include a fever, runny nose, coughing, wheezing, loss of appetite. Now, for the first time, a mass immunisation injection to fight RSV. Western Australia will make it available free for newborns from next month. Other states are poised to follow.
Doctors are also concerned about flu vaccinations, that not enough infants and toddlers under five are being jabbed after last year's horror season.
We really don't want to see more and more sick children and see that number rise again this year.
The annual flu vaccination program kicks off next month. Angelique Opie, 7 News.